ಗಣೇಶಾಯ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಸರಸ್ವತ್ಯೈ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ ಓಂ ಸಮಸ್ತಜನಕಲ್ಯಾಣೇ ನಿರತಂ ಕರುಣಾಮಯಂ ನಮಾಮಿ ಚಿನ್ಮಯಂ ದೇವಂ ಸದ್ಗುರುಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮವಿದ್ವರಂ ಸದ್ಗುರುಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮವಿದ್ವರಂ ಓಂ ಶುಕ್ಲಾಂಬರಧರಂ ವಿಷ್ಣುಂ ಶಶಿವರ್ಣಂ ಚತುರ್ಭುಜಂ ಪ್ರಸನ್ನವದನಂ ಧ್ಯಾಯೇತ್ ಸರ್ವವಿಘ್ನೋಪಶಾಂತಯೇ ವ್ಯಾಸಂ ವಸಿಷ್ಠನಪ್ತಾರಂ ಶಕ್ತೇಃ ಪೌತ್ರಮಕಲ್ಮಷಂ ಪರಾಶರಾತ್ಮಜಂ ವಂದೇ ಶುಕತಾಕಂ ತಪೋನಿಧಿಂ ವ್ಯಾಸಾಯ ವಿಷ್ಣುರೂಪಾಯ ವ್ಯಾಸರೂಪಾಯ ವಿಷ್ಣವೇ ನಮೋ ವೈ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನಿಧಯೇ ವಾಸಿಷ್ಠಾಯ ನಮೋ ವಸುದೇವಸುತಂ ದೇವಂ ಕಂಸಚಾಮೂರಮರ್ದನಂ ದೇವಕೀ ಪರಮಾನಂದಂ ಕೃಷ್ಣಂ ವಂದೇ ಜಗದ್ಗುರುಂ ಕೃಷ್ಣಂ ವಂದೇ ಜಗದ್ಗುರುಂ ಓಂ ನಾರಾಯಣಂ ನಮಸ್ಕೃತ್ಯ ನರಂ ಚೈವ ನರೋತ್ತಮಂ ದೇವೀಂ ಸರಸ್ವತೀಂ ವ್ಯಾಸಂ ತತೋ ಧ್ಯೇಯಮುದೀರಯೇತ್ ಓಂ ನಮೋ ವಸಿಷ್ಠಾಯ ಮಹಾವ್ರತಾಯ ಪರಾಶರಂ ವೇದನಿಧಿಂ ನಮಸ್ಯೇ ನಮೋಸ್ತ್ವನಂತಾಯ ಮಹೋರಗಾಯ ನಮೋಸ್ತು ಸಿದ್ಧೇಭ್ಯಕ್ಷೇಭ್ಯ ನಮೋಸ್ತು ಋಷಿಭ್ಯ ಪರಮಂ ಪರೇಷಾಂ ದೇವೇಷು ದೇವಂ ವರದಂ ವರಾಣಾಂ ಸಹಸ್ರಶೀರ್ಷಾಯ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ ಸಹಸ್ರನಾಮಾಯ ಜನಾರ್ದನಾಯ.
Somebody call Guptaji. So Bhurisrava was fast approaching towards Satyaki to kill him. Guptaji thoda voice treble wo aake dopahar ko mota bana diya. Treble ka dekh lena ek bar. So Bhurisrava was approaching. So ek aur Arjuna Bhagwan Krishna, they are there. They saw Satyaki is coming. And yahan se Bhurisrava jaya gaya and fast approach to Satyaki, and then Arjuna was worried at that time. So he said, I am not happy that Satyaki had come here. Is Yudhishthira alive or not? I don't know. That's what he said. So now Sanjayaji continues. So Bhurisrava saw Satyaki coming and he collided with Satyaki. Dekha wo aa raha hai, ekdam kood pada, then he started fighting. Bhurisrava, now where was Bhurisrava? He was protecting Jayadratha. He was appointed to protect Jayadratha. Bhurisrava, Karṇa, Aśvatthama, Shalya, Vṛṣasena, Krupācārya, these six were asked to remain near Jayadratha and protect him. So see chapter number 87. Merely some reference. So now Bhurisrava had attacked Satyaki. So who is Bhurisrava? Bhurisrava was a son of Somada, a king of Kuruvamsha. Kuruvamsha ke raja the wo. Abhi raja, to inka putra. So Kuru dynasty mein hi hai inka janam bhi. Kurukula mein hi utpann hua. He had two elder brothers, Bhuri and Shala. So Bhuri and Shala were elder brothers. They were all present during Draupadi Swayamvaram also. He took part in Rajasu Yajna with his father and brothers. Śānti Sabhā Param mein ye prastav aaya hai. And in the war, he brought one Akshauhini of army with him to support Duryodhana. So Bhurisrava brought one Akshauhini. Same parivar ka vamsa vruksha ka, ek hi vamsa vruksha, Kuru vamsa kurukul mein hi janam liya unhone. He fought with Satyaki in Bhīṣma Parva mein, inka yuddhu kiya unhone. In Bhīṣma Parva we saw, he fought, Bhurisrava already had a fight with Satyaki in Bhīṣma Parva mein. And there, in that fight also, of course, nobody was defeated. I mean, nobody was killed between them. That's why they are alive today. But Bhurisrava killed the 10 sons of Satyaki. Aapko yaad hoga to, ये सारा का सारा 10 पुत्र को मार डाला. Bhurisrava had killed 10 sons of Satyaki in Bhishma Parvam. We saw that also. So he will be killed now by Satyaki in this Drona Parvam. And after his death, he became Vishwadeva as per Svargārohaṇa Parva. Svargārohaṇa Parva mein who went where, to which loka was mentioned. So he became Vishwadeva. Other names of Bhurishrava as per Mahābhārata are Bhuridakshina, Shalagraja, Kaurava, Kauraveya, Kauravya, Yupaketana, Yupaketu, Shardhula, and Kurusreshta, and also Kurudvaha. They are all other names of Bhurishrava. So Bhurishrava was not an ordinary man. He was a great fighter. Bhurishrava told Satyaki, Yudhana means Satyaki only. It is happy, very good to see you in the field. If you are not leaving the Kshetra today, battlefield, you will not survive anymore. I will kill you in front of both Bhagavan Krishna and Arjuna today and make Duryodhana very happy. And Yudhishthira will listen to your death news and you would feel ashamed for sending you into our troops. Karke unhone bola. Thus Bhurishrava spoke to Satyaki and he said, now nobody can save you because you are alone. Koi nahi the saath mein. You already ghus gaye Kurukshetra Kaurava forces mein. So you are alone. So Satyaki said, hey Kurunandana, I am not scared of anybody in the war. By talking like this, you cannot kill me. Baaton baaton se kya maarta hai? Himmat ho to ladai shuru karo. But one who would disarm me totally alone will kill me. If you can disarm me totally, then alone it is possible for you to kill me. So, aisa shuru kiya dono, they hurled each other words and then started raining their arrows on others, each other. So the fight started between them. Staking their lives, they fought. In that war, they both broke each other's bow, killed each other's horses. Then they both took their swords, because when chariots, the horses were killed, so Ratha cannot move. So, dono kud pade niche. Dono apne talwar liye. Then, dal aur talwar liye. Then they started, they fought for some time with their talwar. Then, in that fight, both of them caused injuries to each other. So, wo talwar bhi ho gaya, but wo, that sword also, I think, not. Now no more working, so they threw their swords, both of them, and engaged in Malla Yuddha, Somo fight, Haath se. What do you call in Hindi? Malla Yuddha only, no? Oh, very good. So Malla Yuddha, they started fighting in Malla Yuddha. And in that Malla Yuddha, Sanjayji says, they exhibited 32 kalas, or techniques or methods. Mane jitne kala hai, 8 saal. All the arts were exhibited by both of them. And when Satyaki is fighting, even without weapons, because haath mein kuch nahi tha na, to Bhagwan Krishna at that time spoke to Arjuna. He said, Partha, udhar dekho, look at Satyaki. The best among the bowmen. Dhanurdharyo mein achyanta shreshth Satyaki abhi lad rahe hai without any ayudha. अपने हाथों से लड़ रहे हैं. He is getting weaker and weaker because you know how much travel distance travel. After crossing so much of river of battle, थक के भगवान कृष्ण के पास पहुंच रहे थे. बस इतना ही दूर है, ज्यादा दूर नहीं है. देख रहे हैं बस एक दूसरे को. He is getting weakened. Protect him. उनकी रक्षा करो. He already fought with key warriors of Kauravas. Yuddha karke bichara thak gaya. And then he penetrated into their forces. He is very tired. Even then, Bhurishrava came to fight with him. Bhurishrava kuch nahi kiya na, main pata hai kya kar rahe the? Chai samosa kaake baith rahe the bas, subah se sham tak. Mane 4 se 5 baje tak. Mane they were not engaged in yuddha, no? Theek hai? So they were all listening happily. So he was fresh. Very charged Bhurishrava was, not tired at all. This man is tired. So, Even though he is tired, Satyaki, still Bhurishrava came and attacking him. This war is not between equals now. ये समा योद्धाओं के बीच में ये युद्ध नहीं चल रहा है. एक तो बिल्कुल थक गया, दूसरा फ्रेश है, तो युद्ध ऐसा नहीं चलेगा. वो कह रहे भगवान कृष्ण टोल अर्जुन. इन द मीन टाइम क्या हुआ, भूरिश्रवा एड हिट वेरी स्ट्रांगली सात्यकी को, इतना जोर से मारा, भयंकर, हाथ से ना, कुछ नहीं ना, पैर से हाथ से मार रहे हैं. देन अगेन भगवान कृष्ण सेड टू अर्जुन, लुक देयर, लुक देयर, वहां देखो, Satyaki is almost under the control of Bhurishrava now. He collapsed on the ground now. Who? Ek laat mara to phir piche ek chhati pe mara pe. Baad mein marega. So he fell down. He is on the ground now. Dekho gir pada prithvi par. Ye tera shishya hai. Unki raksha karo. Before Bhurishrava comes and takes Satyaki totally under his control, जाओ जाओ रक्षा करो, शीघ्र करो, एक्ट फास्ट, ऐसा कह रहे थे भगवान कृष्ण. इन द मीन टाइम भूरिश्रवा लिफ्टेड सात्यकी एंड ड्रॉप्ड हिम ऑन द ग्राउंड. देन भूरिश्रवा पुल्ड आउट हिज सोर्ड अगेन, दूसरा, हेल्ड द हेयर ऑफ सात्यकी इन वन हैंड, एक हाथ में तलवार, राइट हैंड में तलवार, लेफ्ट हैंड से उनका बाल पकड़ा, और विथ राइट लेग ही किक्ड ऑन द चेस्ट ऑफ सात्यकी. एक बार छाती पे बहुत बड़ा लात मारा. ही वॉज अबाउट टू चॉप ऑफ द हेड ऑफ सात्यकी. पकड़ा है ना हाथ से, पकड़ के लात मार रहे हैं, ये तो छोड़ा नहीं. एंड एट दैट टाइम सात्यकी वॉज रिगलिंग एंड विरलिंग हिज हेड, घुमा रहे सर, टू फ्री हिमसेल्फ फ्रॉम द क्लचेस ऑफ भूरिश्रवा, बिकॉज ही वॉज होल्डिंग हिज हेयर वेरी टाइटली. Seeing Satyaki struggling like this, Bhagavan Krishna told again Arjuna, protect him. अभी उनके हाथ में आ गया, ये वो शिष्य है तेरा Satyaki. He is not less than you in archery. ये तेरे से, तुझसे भी कम नहीं है. वो थक गया अभी, थक के पहुंच गए. ये तुझसे कम नहीं है, रक्षा करो, रक्षा करो. और यहां पर क्या हो रहा है, भूरिश्रवा इज स्पोर्टिंग विद सात्यकी एंड नॉट किलिंग हिम. खेल रहे खेल, कोई नहीं युद्धभूमि में, देख रहे बस दूर से. सारा का सारा वहां पे जितने लोग हैं, वहां सभी लोग कौरव के ही है. पांडव में कब, पांडव के लोग कौन है, कोई नहीं है, चार लोग हैं मुश्किल से. भीम जी थोड़ा पीछे पीछे आ रहे हैं, भगवान कृष्ण अर्जुन भीम जी उनकी रथ सारथी चार हो गए, और पांचवा इनकी रथ सारथी, सात्यकी की रथ सारथी, बस इतना ही है ना, और कोई नहीं है. और हजारों हजारों हजार लोग हैं, भीड़, दे आर वॉचिंग भूरिश्रवा प्लेइंग विद सात्यकी. एक बार भगवान कृष्ण कह रहे हैं उनको, रक्षा करो, रक्षा करो. बट यहां पे भूरिश्रवा इस खेल रहे इनके साथ, इज नॉट किलिंग हिम. फिर भगवान कृष्ण बोलते ले, प्रोटेक्ट करो. हाँ, अर्जुन प्रेज्ड भूरिश्रवास वैलर इन हिज माइंड. वैसे तो एक ही वृक्ष का है ना, बड़े सम्मान करते थे पहले ही, उम्र में बड़े हैं भूरिश्रव जी, सो सबको, एवरीबडी नोस, फैमिली वॉर नो इट इज. तो ही वॉज प्रेजिंग भूरिश्रवास वैलर इन द माइंड. देन ही सेड टू भगवान कृष्ण, अर्जुन ने कहा कि माई माइंड हैज बीन कॉन्सेंट्रेटिंग ओनली ऑन जयत्रथ, इसलिए आप जो अभी तक जो कहते आए हैं वो मैं ठीक से सुन नहीं पा रहा. माने आई एम पार्शियली लिसनिंग. Now I will oblige your instruction. मैं अभी आपका बात मानता हूं. Saying this, Arjuna took one sharp arrow and cut the right hand of Bhurishrava along with the sword in his hand. वो हाथ नीचे गिर गया. अर्जुना. Then संजय जी continues. Bhurishrava's beautiful hand was cut and fell on the ground and it looked like a five-headed serpent. क्यों? पांच उंगलियां है ना, और इनके हाथ हमारा हाथ से कंपेयर मत करना, बड़े बड़े होते हैं उनके. यू कांट इमेजिन द स्ट्रक्चर. भगवान राम जी कहे आया ना बाहू, माने इनका पूरा इतना हाइट देखो, कोई कुछ बोलोगे तो 12 फीट है भगवान राम जी का हाइट थे वो. और आगे भी कुछ साइंस लोग करते कहते कि आगे भविष्य में और लिलीपुट होते जाएंगे वो मनुष्य का, तो बड़ा हाथ है. तो गिर पड़ा तो पांच हेडेड, फाइव हेडेड सर्पेंट जैसे दिख रहा है. standing on the ground with one arm, like one winged bird, Bhurishrava reproached Arjuna. Mane enko? Danta. What kind of action it is? He said, Bhurishrava said, this was most cruel and heartless deed from you, O Arjuna. I was not seeing you, and I engaged in war with somebody else, other person. उस समय तू मुझे मेरा हाथ काट के नीचे डाला, रख दिया, मैंने मार हाथ काटा. What will you say to धर्मपुत्र युधिष्ठिर? अब युधिष्ठिर जी के पास जाके तू क्या कहोगे? कह दो उनसे कि भूरिश्रवा और किसी और दूसरा योद्धा से लड़ रहे थे, उस समय मैंने उनको मार डाला. ऐसा कह दो. ये तो धर्मपुत्र है ना युधिष्ठिर जी, उनसे क्या कहोगे? अच्छा, जब तुम भगवान यही उपदेश दिया क्या तुमको? रुद्र भगवान, इंद्र भगवान, द्रोणाचार्य, कृपाचार्य, यही शिक्षा दी थी क्या तुमको कि एक योद्धा और किसी योद्धा में युद्ध से लड़ते समय तुम अपना क्षेत्र प्रहार कर सकते हो? क्या इस तरीके की शिक्षा किसने दिया तुमको? वन हु इज नॉट अलर्ट, नॉट वन हु इज इन फियर, और वन किसके जिसके पास रथ नहीं है, और वन हु इज बेगिंग फॉर लाइफ, and one who is troubles in troubles, such person is not attacked. For the best of the men in the world, achyanta shrestha purushon ke liye is duniya mein tu jo do kiya, low and vicious action is always more difficult for them. Neech karma karna achyanta duniya mein, achyanta prapanch mein ya srushti mein achyanta shrestha purushon ko neech karma karna bahut kathin hai, unke dwara kiya nahi ja sakta. आज तूने क्या किया? वो नरव्याघ्र, भीतर व्याघ्र और बाहर नर, यू विल गेट सेम क्वालिटीज एज दैट ऑफ दोज विथ हुम यू आर ऑलवेज एसोसिएटेड. संपर्क का दोष के साथ तू जो जिसके साथ घूमता है ना, वो दोष तुमको आता है. अदरवाइज हाउ कैन यू किल, हाउ कैन यू फॉल? क्यों ऐसा क्षेत्रीय धर्म से तू इतना गिर पड़ा नीचे आज? तो कैसे गिर सकते हैं ये? देन द टू हैविंग बीन बॉर्न इन कुरु वंश, हाउ कैन यू डिग्रेड योर सेल्फ एंड फॉल फ्रॉम क्षत्रिय धर्म लाइक दिस? एंड योर कैरेक्टर वॉज गुड, यू आर प्रैक्टिस ग्रेट वाउस इन योर लाइफ, यू आर एक्टेड इन ए लोएस्ट मैनर इन ऑर्डर टू सेव सात्यकी. इनको बचाने के लिए तू इतना नीच कर्म किया आज कि पूछो मत. और संपर्क दोष किसके रहा? संपर्क भगवान कृष्ण का संपर्क दोष लगा रहे भगवान कृष्ण. ये डेफिनेटली दिस इज नॉट योर ओपिनियन, ये कृष्ण जी का ओपिनियन है. ये भगवान कृष्ण तो कह दिया तुमसे कि बारो, इनसे घूम रहे हैं ना, इसलिए चोर बुद्धि आ गया तेरे को, नटखट चोर. इट्स इम्पॉसिबल फॉर यू टू गेट दिस टाइप ऑफ थॉट. मुझे यह विश्वास होता है तुझको तेरे मन में ऐसा ख्याल आया कि मुझे मेरा हाथ डालने काट डालने का, मैं विश्वास नहीं करता. तो वन हु इज नॉट ए फ्रेंड ऑफ भगवान कृष्ण विल नेवर डू सच काइंड ऑफ एक्ट. जो भगवान कृष्ण का सखा नहीं है वो इस तरीके से काम कभी नहीं करता, गंदा काम. माने जो भगवान कृष्ण के साथ साथी नहीं है, साथी नहीं, साथी जो नहीं है, जो भगवान कृष्ण का दोस्त नहीं है, उनके द्वारा ऐसा काम कभी किया नहीं जा सकता, करते भी नहीं ऐसे. तो भगवान का दोस्त है ना, इसलिए तू ने किया, संपर्क का दोष. अरे भाई मैं क्या कहूं तुझे, द पीपल ऑफ वृष्णि एंड अंधक डायनास्टीज आर फॉलन इन देयर संस्कारस एंड दे एंगेज ऑलवेज इन हार्मिंग अदर्स, दे आर ब्लेमिश्ड बाय देयर स्वभाव से ही दे आर ब्लेमिश्ड. सच कहा कि नहीं भूरिश्रव? यू डोंट सिट देयर एंड इजिली एनालाइज धर्म लाइक दिस, दिस इज वॉट वी मेक मिस्टेक्स. अभी अर्जुन के बाद सुनना. अर्जुन सेड प्रभो दिस इज क्लियर नाउ. तू तेरे सुनने के बाद वन थिंग इज क्लियर नाउ आफ्टर लिसनिंग टू यू. that human beings lose their wisdom also when they get older. Ab ye baat pakki ho gayi, siddh ho gaya. Aap kyun hans rahe hain? Acha acha. कोई सोचे हम तो हंस रहे नहीं, बिल्कुल उन्होंने हंसाया अभी हमको, बट वी आर वेरी सीरियसली लिसनिंग. मान ली कृष्ण के साथ घूमता हो ना, संपर्क दोष. तो इसे इट्स वेरी क्लियर नाउ, बुद्धि भ्रष्ट हो गई तेरी आपकी. एंड ऑल दैट यू स्पोक ऑफ नाउ, वॉट एवर यू स्पोक अभी, सारा का सारा इज मेयर वेस्ट. अरे यू नो भगवान कृष्ण, यू नो मी ऑल्सो, what kind of people we are, you know both of us, and still you are blaming us. Aur tu aap mujhse kehte ki tere yuddh ka neeti nahi jante, reeti nahi jante, dharma nahi jante, aisa ilzam lagaya abhi, reeti neeti dharma kuch bhi nahi jante. Are bhaiya, I know the rules of the war and also have knowledge of the scriptures. Shastra ka gyan bhi mere paas hai aur yuddh ka rules, रीति नीति सब, युद्ध नीति भी मैं जानता हूं. एंड आई कैन नॉट इंडल्ज इन अधर्म इन एनी वे, मैं अधर्म काम कभी नहीं करता हूं. एंड यू नो दिस वेरी वेल, येट यू आर ब्लेमिंग मी. क्षत्रियास ऑलवेज एंगेज इन वॉर अलोंग विद देयर ब्रदर्स एंड सन्स एंड रिलेटिव्स. ये तो एक क्षत्रिय अकेला युद्ध में नहीं जाएगा, सारा खानदान लड़ेगा. क्षात्र धर्म एंड सारा खानदान के लोग, सभी लोग जब युद्ध में रम जाते हैं, युद्ध करते समय दे ऑल डिपेंड ऑन वन सेंट्रल फिगर फॉर देयर प्रोटेक्शन इन द वार. किसी एक के ऊपर रक्षा का रक्षा भरोसा रखते हैं, ये हमारा रक्षा करेगा, भरोसा रखकर युद्ध करते हैं. क्योंकि क्षत्रिय मास में दे ऑल टीम इज इन्वॉल्व, परिवार सन्स रिलेटिव सभी लोग, और सब लोग एक के ऊपर पूरा भोज लगा देते, आप ही हमारा रक्षक है. हाँ, सात्यकी इज माई डिसाइपल, ही इज माई संबंधी, ही वॉज फाइटिंग फॉर माई सेक, स्टेकिंग इज लाइफ, ही इज इक्वल टू माई राइट हैंड इन द वार. हाउ कैन आई इग्नोर हिम बींग ट्रबल्ड बाई यू इन द वार. आई सॉ यू ड्रैगिंग हिम ऑन द ग्राउंड एंड ही वॉज फीलिंग अनकॉन्शियस. ए वॉरियर इन ए बैटल फील्ड शुड नॉट प्रोटेक्ट ओनली हिमसेल्फ. ना 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 ना, योद्धा बस अपना ही रक्षा के बारे में सोचे, दूसरों को छोड़ दे, नहीं. टू द वन फॉर हूज सेक दे आर फाइटिंग, ऑल द वॉरियर्स आर इन टर्न टू बी प्रोटेक्टेड बाई दैट पर्सन. सभी योद्धाएं जिसके लिए युद्ध कर रहे हैं, उस व्यक्ति का जिम्मेदारी बनता है बाकी लोगों का रक्षा करने का. OC of CWG cannot be so irresponsible when slabs and tiles are falling on the heads of laborers. एक contractor का जिम्मेदारी है, नहीं सभी लोग तुम्हारे लिए काम कर रहे हैं ना, तो 1 lakh देने से क्या फायदा, 3 lakh या 5 lakh बढ़ा दिया, अच्छा है. If you are up to date with the news, you will understand. समझे, आप ये भी पढ़ते क्या? हाँ सब पढ़ते रहता हूं मैं. Can't be responsible, irresponsible like this. So, सब लोग मेरे लिए कर रहे हैं ना, एंड वो मेरा शिष्य है, संबंधी भी है. सिमिलरली इट इज द रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ द फ्रेंड्स टू प्रोटेक्ट देयर किंग इन द वॉर फील्ड. उल्टा भी सच है, राजा भी उनकी रक्षा करना है और बाकी लोग भी राजा की रक्षा करना चाहिए. इफ आई सी साचकी'स डेथ बिफोर मी, इट वुड क्रिएट अ ग्रेट सिन. पाप लगता है मुझे, भयंकर पाप लगेगा कि मेरे आंखों के सामने साचिके का मौत हो रहा है, ये कैसे होने दूंगा. दैट इज वाई आई प्रोटेक्टेड हिम. एंड हाउ कुड यू शो योर एंगर ऑन मी लाइक दिस. यू आर ब्लेमिंग मी दैट आई हैव चीटेड यू सिंस यू आर एंगेज इन अ बैटल विद समबडी एल्स. दिस स्टेटमेंट इज क्रिएटिंग कंफ्यूजन इन मी. तुम्हारे जो भी स्टेटमेंट जो हमारा कि मैं अकेला किसी के साथ युद्ध कर रहा था और तुमने बीच में मारा, अरे इन दिस वार, इस युद्ध में क्या हो रहा है, एवरीबॉडी इज फाइटिंग विद मल्टीपल वॉरियर्स, है कि नहीं. अरे भैया ए एंड बी आर फाइटिंग, तो सी डी छोड़ देते क्या? नहीं नहीं, यदि सी डी ए के पक्ष में है तो ए के साथ जुड़ के ए सी डी बी के साथ लड़ रहे हैं, ऐसे युद्ध में नीति आ रही है अभी इस युद्ध में. एंड सो व्हेन वन इज एंगेज इन वॉर विद मेनी पीपल एंड ऑल्सो किलिंग मेनी पीपल एट ए टाइम, हाउ कम यू वॉन्टेड टू फाइट अलोन विद सात्सकी? क्या मैं उसको फिनिश कर दूंगा, मुझे पास कोई नहीं आएगा, मैं सात्सकी के साथ युद्ध करता हूं, अभी कर रहा हूं, आज जरा तुम दूर रहो, देखते रहो. ये कैसा नियम है युद्ध का भी? दिस वॉर इज नॉट बिटवीन इंडिविजुअल्स, इट इज अ मल्टीपल वॉर, मल्टी वॉर, एंगेज इन मल्टीपल वॉरियर्स इन किलिंग एंड डिस्ट्रॉइंग मल्टीपल अदर एनिमीज. एक अनेक साथ अनेकों के साथ युद्ध कर रहे हैं और अनेक लोग मिलकर एक के साथ भी युद्ध कर रहे हैं, प्रहार कर रहे हैं. तो सात्सकी वॉज वेरी टायर्ड. He came here after fighting with many warriors. Horses were also tired. Inka ghode thak gaye. In such a situation, you wanted to fight with Satyaki and prove your superiority over him. To logon ko dikhana chahte hai ki main Satyaki ko maar dala yuddha bhoomi mein. That is why you wanted to chop off his head in the battlefield. Who among us would keep quiet seeing this? Tu kaun baithne wala yahan pe? You have to blame yourself for this. Why? Because you, within brackets, you are not being alert when you are fighting with Satyaki. In this yuddha, anybody can hit anybody, no? Why were you not alert? Because you could not protect yourself first. तो स्वयं का रक्षा का भार किसके ऊपर डाला है? आप ही पहले first जिम्मेदारी बनता है अपने आप को रक्षा करने में. संजय उवाच, लिसनिंग टू अर्जुनास वर्ड्स, भूरिश्रव डिड नॉट टॉक एनीथिंग, चुपचाप. अब कहने का क्या जवाब है? अब जब आप लोग भूरिश्रव का बात सुन रहे थे तब सोच रहे कि भगवान कृष्ण और अर्जुन ने धोखा दिया, अब अर्जुन का जवाब सुनने के बाद. इसलिए धर्म गोष्ठी में इतना आसान नहीं है निर्णय करने के लिए. और इन ए कंट्री लाइक अस, लाइक अवर्स, वो धर्म देने वाले उनमें भी एक इंटीग्रेशन नहीं है, जजमेंट देने वालों में भी इंटीग्रेशन नहीं है, एक दूसरे लड़ते रहते हैं. तो न्यायाधिकारी का मतलब क्या है? मतभेद है तो मतभेद वहीं पे है तो नीचे नहीं हो सकता क्या? बिकॉज धर्म का बुद्धि नहीं है इसलिए मतभेद हो रहा है. धर्म बुद्धि, देयरफॉर उन्होंने क्या किया? कुछ नहीं बात किया, वहीं सात्सकी को छोड़ दिया, एक हाथ तो नहीं है, जमीन पर बैठ गया, फास्ट अनटू डेथ भूरिश्रव. Desiring to go to Brahmaloka, he controlled his pranas and he took recourse in yoga. He merged his eyes in the sun and the mind in the Jalatattva and he sat contemplating on Parabrahma. He became a Yoga Yukta Muni, says Sanjaya. वहीं वहीं दुबई में एक हाथ कट गया, bleeding हो रहा है, और withdrew and contemplating on Parabrahma. Then afterwards, all the Kauravas praised Bhurishrava and censured Arjuna. Bhagavan Krishna and Arjuna did not react their censures and Bhurishrava also did not get excited by their praises. When your son also blamed Arjuna, that is Duryodhana, also blamed Arjuna for Bhurishrava's death, Arjuna could not bear. He said to all the Rajas and warriors there. सभी लोग जितना भी लोग हैं उन सबको, सबसे अर्जुन ने कहा कि all of you know my vow, pratigna, that any well-wisher of mine close to my heart will not be killed by any warrior if he is within the range of my arrows. Bhurishrava ji, you wanted to kill Satyaki. That time I had cut your hand. It is not a sin. It is a Ashrita Raksha Rupa Dharma. अरे बालक अभिमन्यु बॉय ही वॉज किल्ड वेन ही हैज नो वेपन आर्मर एंड चैरियट हु विल अप्रिशिएट धर्म ऑफ यूवर्स. Duryodhana has no reverence to any dharma set by Shastras, and that person who supported Duryodhana is Bhurishrava. Bhurishrava supporting whom? Duryodhana. Who is Duryodhana? No respect towards Shastra and no dharma. There is nothing wrong in killing such a person. That is you. My pledge or vow is that I will always protect near and dear ones when they are in trouble, especially those who are about to be killed in front of me. Bhurishrava took Satyaki under his control, and that is why I had to act in that way. Sapko Samman. Speaking thus, in many ways, Arjuna filled with compassion in his heart. And again Ropada. Ab dekhiye, one role Kshatriya Dharma se, nothing, no emotion. Then again he said, fie upon the Kshatriya Dharma that a person like you, who has been a great support to refugees, had to be attacked like this. Bhurishrava ji, mujhe maaf kar do. When Arjuna said like this, Bhurishrava touched the forehead to the ground, baith gaya na niche, rukke touched and lifted his right hand with his left hand. Right hand kya na? Li uthaya, kata hua haath Arjuna ke aur phek diya. Again sir jhuka, chupchap baith gaya. Iska matlab kya hai mujhe pata nahi. So I can interpret in 2-3 ways, but then no use. कटा हुआ हाथ फेंक दिया अर्जुन के ऊपर. देन अर्जुना सेड आई लव यू सेम एज आई लव माई ब्रदर्स. और भगवान कृष्णा एंड आई गिव यू परमिशन टू गो टू हायर वर्ल्ड्स लाइक शिबी. राजा शिबी चक्रवर्ती हैड गॉन. आप भी इस वक्त वैसे ही चले जाइए. आप पूर्व लोग हमें भी आपको आज्ञा दे रहे हैं. वी आर इंस्ट्रक्टिंग यू ऑल्सो. Vasudeva vacha, Vasudeva vacha. O performer of daily Agnihotra, O Bhurishravaji, my eternal abode, which shines always, and where there Brahma, etc., gods also desire to go, you go to same loka quickly, and like me, sit there on Garuda and wander all over. Unko bhi duplicate, mane, a replica car was given, Garudaji. माने वैकुंठ चला गया. भगवान कृष्ण से यू हैव डन अ ग्रेट जॉब, गो टू वैकुंठ. सो इस बार भूरिश्रवा वेन साचकी को छोड़ दिया. हाँ तो साचकी गॉट अप विथ अ सोर्ड इन हिज हैंड टू किल भूरिश्रवा. एंड भूरिश्रवा हैज ऑलवेज बीन प्योर. अर्जुन हैड किल्ड हिम बाय कटिंग हिज राइट हैंड, एंड दैट इज वाई ही गॉट इन टू मेडिटेशन. दैट टाइम साचकी वॉन्टेड टू किल भूरिश्रवा. And all the warriors were screaming and blamed Satyaki. Oh, marna nahi, marna nahi. Bhagwan Krishna and Arjuna also tried to stop him. Satyaki, no, no, no. But Satyaki's mental condition was not right at that time, says Sanjay. Uska man ki sthiti theek nahi hai, pagal jaisa ho gaya ho. He says he did not listen to anybody. He cut the head of Bhurishrava, one who is seated there in meditation. Nobody had appreciated Satyaki's action. Seeing Bhurishrava dead, Siddhas, Charanas, Manushya, Devatas, all of them sang in his praise. Bhurishrava ki tarif kiya. All the warriors concluded, some log socha ki ye aise hi hona tha, to isliye aise hua. Then Satyaki said, all of you screamed saying don't kill, but listen to me. When all of you had killed Abhimanyu, what happened to your dharma at that time? I vowed before only, पहले मैंने एक प्रतिज्ञा ली थी, that I will not spare anybody who insults me in the war. चाहते भी मारा ना? Arjuna had cut off the hand of Bhurishrava to protect me, but I was deprived of my fame because of Arjuna's action. Otherwise, maybe I would have retaliated. I would have protected myself. But Arjuna ने मार के मेरी जो कीर्ति थी है ना, he brought disgrace to me. Anyway, it was all his will that had happened. मैं कुछ नहीं कर, इसकी भगवान के संकल्प है. That time nobody replied to Satyaki. चुपचाप हो गए. And nobody had appreciated the way Bhurishrava was killed. And Bhurishara became pure by the weapons of the war, and because of his dharma, he transgressed the Prithvi and Akasha also, meaning Panchikrita Akasha ko bhi par kar diya. He became subtle, entered into higher lokas. Bhurishara. Dhritarashtra uvacha. Chalo bhai, aso ek bar. Phir pucha. कि धृतराष्ट्र बीच बीच में पूछता रहता है. उन्होंने पूछा, सात्यकी वॉज नॉट डिफीटेड बाई द्रोणा, कर्ण भी कुड नॉट डिफीट, विकर्ण कृतवर्म नोबडी कुड डिफीट सात्यकी कदा, एंड ही क्रॉस्ड ऑल द बैरियर्स एज पर द विश ऑफ युधिष्ठिर. युधिष्ठिर ने संकल्प किया कि जो आगे जाओ सबको पार करके, वैसे ही पार किया सबको, नोबडी कुड स्टॉप हिम. हाउ कम दैट भूरिश्रव was able to kill, and how could Satyaki could not bring Bhurishara under control? Itne mahan logon ko yodhaon ko maar ke andar gaya na, te Bhurishara ke saath kyun haar gaya? To kya karan hai? Sanjay socha hoga, www.google.com, the past of Bhurishara. That's very difficult to answer. To Sanjay ji said, Maharaj, main kahani sunata hoon, suniye. Listen to me. What caused their birth in the past to clarify your doubt now? इनके जन्म के पीछे क्या कारण था? पर सुनना. अत्रिमुनि आप जानते हैं, had three sons, Chandra, that is Soma, Durvasa and Dattatreya, भगवान, through his wife Anasuya Devi. Soma's son, that is Chandrama's son, was Buddha. And Buddha had only one son called Pururava. Pururava's son was Ayu. Ayu ka putra was Nahusha. Nahusha had six sons. One among them was Yayati. And Yadu was born to Yayati through Devayani. In that Yadu Vamsha, there was a king was born by name Devameda. His son's name was Shura. Shura's son was Shauri. He became popular under name Vasudeva. In the kula of Shura only Shini was born. In the same period, Mahatma Devaka's daughter Devaki Swayamvara took place, in which all the Rajas have gathered. In that gathering, Shini had conquered all the kings and seated Devaki for Vasudeva. Vasudeva ji ke liye, Devaki ko, Krishna's father. Who is Vasudeva? Son of Shura. That is Shauri or Vasudeva. Valorous Raja Somadatta could not tolerate Shini. Shini is taking unke son Vasudeva ke liye, Devaki ko leke ja rahe hai. So Shini could not, Somadatta, Raja Somadatta could not tolerate Shini's actions. Shini and Somadatta fought for half a day in different ways, multiple weapons, different ways. In that war, Shini had held the hair of Somadatta and dragged him on the ground. Shini. Thousands of kings were watching this. In front of all of them, Shini told Somadatta, "Ab jao aur jaake jiyo, main tujhe chhod diya." Somadatta apman hua na sabke beech mein. So he went and worshipped Mahadeva. When Mahadeva appeared and asked for a boon, he said, Somadatta said, "I want to have a son who would hold the son of Shini in front of thousands of kings and kick him with his legs." So Mahadeva said, "No, it cannot happen like that." I said, "No, because son of Shini, Satyaki, Shini had already taken a boon from me that he would not be killed by anybody in all the three worlds. Pehle un tapas kare bang mang var manga to main de diya, but your efforts also will not go waste. Your son will make grandson of Shini, grandson, not son. Shini's grandson is Satyaki. So your son will make grandson of Shini, because Shini ka putra Mahadeva se var manga tap kiya, so he cannot be killed. But your son will make Shini's grandson Pautrako unconscious in the war. He will make him unconscious in the war. But Shini ka Pautrabi will not be killed by your son. Kyon? Because Bhagwan Krishna would become his protector. O Rakshak banenge. And Bhagwan Mahadeva said, I am Sri Krishna and there is no difference between Bhagwan Krishna and me. So Bhagwan Krishna will protect him means what? Don't expect me to fight with Krishna now. Aam dono yek hi hai. Karke antardhan ho gaya. Because of that very boon, Somadatta gave birth to Bhurishrava and he fell the grandson of Shini, that is Satyaki. Because of that, Somadatta's son Bhurishrava had kicked the grandson of Shini, Satyaki, in the war. While everybody is watching. Raja, jaisa aapne pucha, vaisa main purva kahani suna diya. Is Mahadev ji ke karan, to Bhurishrava could not kill Satyaki, but Satyaki had to defeat one day because he went and asked, Somadatta took boon from Lord Shiva. So, then Sanjaya mentions the glory of Vrishnivamshas. Vrishnivamsha glory. He says, Satyaki cannot be conquered by anybody in the war, Maharaja. He would always gain victory over Devatas, and Danavas and Gandharvas. But, वो हमेशा जीतता है सबके प्रति युद्ध करके सबके साथ but he has no pride in his heart. There is no one equal to Vrishnivamshis in strength, neither in the past, present nor in future. They never humiliate their family members. So beautiful, huh? Vrishnivamshis never humiliate their family members. They always abide by the instructions of their elders. वृष्णिवंशी में जो बड़े लोग बूढ़े लोग होते जो वैसे जो आज्ञा देते सभी लोग आज्ञाकारी बनते हैं बनके जीते हैं. दे नेवर एंगेज इन हार्मफुल एक्शंस टू लूट वेल्थ फ्रॉम ब्राह्मणास गुरुस एंड आल्सो फ्रॉम देयर फैमिली मेंबर्स. लुटेरे नहीं है कोई, मैंने आप जैसे पुत्र जैसे लुटेरे ना आप लोग, सारा खानदान लुटेरे बन गए. You looted Pandu's kingdom. Your son is looting his king's kingdom. But वो विष्णु वंश ऐसे लोग नहीं करते हैं. If there is anybody in trouble for brahmanas or gurus, these विष्णु वंशीस protect them. जाके रक्षक बन करते हैं. All of them are wealthy, no pride, and all of them are devotees of brahmanas and always truthful. They are विष्णु वंशीस. उनके साथ पंगा कौन ले सकते हैं? आपका खानदान विथिन ब्रैकेट्स क्वाइट अपोजिट. दे नेवर ह्यूमिलिएट कैपेबल पीपल. आपके पुत्र हमेशा पांडवों को, दे आर कैपेबल पीपल बट दे ह्यूमिलिएट देम. दे अपलिफ्ट ऑलवेज पुअर एंड ग्रीफ स्ट्रिकन पीपल. दे हैव ऑलवेज डिवोशन टू गॉड एंड दे आर ऑल सेंसेस अंडर कंट्रोल. दे प्रोटेक्ट अदर्स and they are always far away from self-praise. That is why Vrishnivamshis can never be defeated. इसलिए भगवान कृष्ण सोचा कि मैं जाने के बाद ये तो मरेंगे नहीं, इसलिए I only have to destroy them. कोई उनका अब जितने भी लोग हैं ना वो टाइटल रखे हो ना भगवान कृष्ण जी का टाइटल रखते घूमते हैं ना बहुत सारे लोग, उन सबको सुना देना ये पॉलिटिकल्स में पॉलिटिकल सर्कल्स. होप यू गेट इट गॉट इट. यदु उन सबको सुनाना है, सब सुनते नहीं वो लोग, हम सुना के आ जाना. दैट इज वाई वृष्णिवंशी कैन नेवर बी डिफीटेड. समवन माइट लिफ्ट मेरु पर्वत ऑन देयर हेड और मे स्विम द ओशन विद देयर हैंड्स बट इट इज इम्पॉसिबल टू नो और सी द एंड ऑफ वृष्णिवंशीस. वृष्णिवंशी के साथ पंगा लेना कभी नहीं होगा. जस्ट बिकॉज बुरीशर्वा स्कोल्डेड नीच पुरुष फॉलन पुरुष, ये सब गलत है. दिस इज द ब्लू ब्यूटी ऑफ वृष्णिवंशीस. महाराज आई क्लैरिफाइड यूर डाउट वेरी वेल. ओ राजा, योर इनजस्टिस अलोन इज द कॉज फॉर initiating this war. Dhritarashtra uvacha. Aisa achche achche jab baat sunte hai na, wo kuch comment nahi karte, wo track badal dete hai. Throughout Mahabharata. Achcha achcha wo to theek hai, wo chhod do. Usko chhod do. Hum bhi waise karte hai na, baat ghumana hai ya palatna hai. Usko chhod do. Ye baat batao, aage kya hua? Bhurishrava marne ke baad kya hua? ये बताओ. मैंने गलती से कुछ कुछ पूछता हूँ, तू मौका देख के धर्म उपदेश देते रहते बीच बीच में. मैं तो सुनना नहीं चाहता मगर सुनाते रहते हैं. आई थिंक आई ऑलवेज आस्क यू इंटेलिजेंट क्वेश्चन, बट आई डोंट नो हाउ यू ब्रिंग धर्मोपदेश एंड पूरा उला लेते बीच बीच में. संजय खतरनाक है तू, इसलिए मुझे भी संयम रखना पड़ता है. From listening to your Dharmopadesh and coming back to my crooked path. बहुत संयमी हूँ मैं. तो सात्यकी उवाच, I mean संजय उवाच, he said, after the death of Bhurishrava, Arjuna spoke to Bhagavan Krishna and said, quick me, Krishna, atishigr take me to spot where Jayadrata is there. बहुत हो गया, एक हफ्ते से लोग इंतजार कर रहे हैं. अब बहुत हो गया. I will ask an embarrassing question. Should I? At least in between, you are liking my jokes or not? मैं तो सीरियस बोल दूँ क्या? ना तो युद्ध वर्णन में सीरियस है एक्चुअली स्पीकिंग. एनी वे, कम ऑन, क्विकली टेक मी टू प्लेस वेयर जयद्रथा इज देयर. सन इज सेटिंग इन द वेस्ट फास्ट. I took upon myself a big job now. Maharathis of Kaurava army are protecting him. Urge the states in such a way that I will be able to fulfill my pratignya of killing Jayadratha before sunset. Krishna, jaldi karo, jao, jao. Bhagavan urged his horses faster to go to the spot where Jayadratha is there. Jalo, dikh rahe bas, ek mile mein, 1 mile. Seeing this, the chief warriors of Kauravas rushed forward to protect Jayadratha. So Duryodhana, Karṇa, Vṛṣasena, Shalya, Aśvatthama, Kṛpācārya and Jayadratha himself, all of them stood firm to fight. Mahadhurundhar loge. Arjuna looked at them with his eyes turned red. Duryodhana noticed. Lal lal aankhe Arjun ke gussa. Aur yahan pe sabhi log maharathi hain. Then he spoke to Karṇa. Duryodhana said, this is the time of war. Karṇa ji, अब युद्ध का समय आ गया. युद्ध का समय अब क्या हुआ? बहुत दिन पहले हो गया. नो, अभी तेरे पराक्रम दिखाओ. शो योर स्ट्रेंथ नाउ एंड सी दैट जयद्रथा इज नॉट किल्ड बाय अर्जुना. ओनली लिटिल पोर्शन ऑफ द डे इज लेफ्ट, मे बी आधा घंटा या 45 मिनट्स, दैट्स इट. यू क्रिएट नाउ हर्डल्स ऑन हिज वे. इफ द डे हैज कम टू एन एंड, डेफिनेटली वी विल विन द वॉर. उनके मार्ग पर ही नेवर सेड कॉन्कर अर्जुना. He knew that he cannot do it. तो इसे भादा डालो ताकि वो पहुंच ना सके. And after sunset, Arjuna will enter into the fire. Crooked thinking. Then rest of the Pandavas also will die because they cannot live without Arjuna. Then we can enjoy the whole earth along with the mountains and forests के साथ हम सब लोग मिलके इस पृथ्वी का भोग भोगेंगे. ठीक है, जाओ आगे जाओ. बोलता है दुर्योधन, अर्जुन का बुद्धि भ्रष्ट परवर्त हो गया. परवर्टेड बुद्धि, टेढ़ा हो गया. इसीलिए विदाउट एनालाइजिंग प्रॉपरली ही वाउड टू किल जयद्रथा. वो सोचा भी नहीं. इट इज फॉर श्योर दैट अर्जुन हैड वाउड टू किल जयद्रथा ओनली टू किल हिमसेल्फ. वो जयद्रथ के प्रतिज्ञा नहीं, अपने आप को मारने के लिए प्रतिज्ञा ली. एंड Karṇa, व्हेन अ वॉरियर लाइक यू इज प्रेजेंट विद अस, हाउ कैन अर्जुन किल जयद्रथा. Karṇa सोचा, अभी मार खा के आया हूं बहुत सर, अब बाप रे बहुत बोल रहे हैं. हाँ, ही इज ऑल्सो प्रोटेक्टेड बाय अश्वत्थामा, कृपाचार्य, दुशासना, सब लोग हैं साथ में. हाउ कैन अर्जुन किल जयद्रथा. एंड सन इज गेटिंग सेटिंग फास्ट इन द वेस्ट. And hence, I doubt whether Arjuna would reach Jayadrata before that or not. He won't reach that. Isle tu you put sara ka prayatna lagao, jor lagao. And all the other warriors ke saath lagao and stop Arjuna from advancing. Karṇa uvacha. He said, Bhima had injured me many times with his powerful arrows, Duryodhana. Ek baar nahi, char paanch baar haar ke aa gaya. Bahut maar khaya unse. He pierced my body extensively everywhere. Thinking, I have to stay in battlefield. Humne aisa soch liya ki main ranabhoomi mein hi, yuddha bhoomi mein rehna padega mujhe. Aisa soch kar main yahan par aaya. स्थिति ऐसे है, सिचुएशन ऐसा है कि मुझे रहना है यहाँ युद्ध भूमि में, इसलिए मैं वापस आ गया. None of my limbs are properly working. Even then, I will fight for the best of my ability, since my life is only for your sake. I will do what ought to be done by a friend. A friend जो करना है सखा, मैं वो करूँगा. Victory is in the hands of divinity. Whole army would watch my fierce battle with Arjuna today. Sara ka sara log dekhenge mera yuddha jo Arjuna ke sath hone wala hai. As Karṇa was talking to Duryodhana, Arjuna shot arrows on Kauravas, killing many warriors. Chote mote raja sab marda, injuring few, cutting the arms of few people, heads of few people. He created a havoc in your army. Oh, Dhritarashtra ji, Sanjay kehte hai, after killing most of the warriors, he attacked Jayadrata. Arjun ko na, dikh rahe aadmi dikhte hai, bas ho gaya bas. Dikhna chahiye aadmi. Then, Arjuna was burning like a blazing fire, protected by Bhimasena and Satyaki. Saath mein hai na, Bhim bhi pahunch gaya, Satyaki bhi hai. So, Duryodhana, Karṇa, Vrishasena, Shalya, Ashwatthama, Kripacharya, Jayadrata himself surrounded Arjuna from all sides. All of them put Jayadrata behind. Sabhi log inko piche rakha hai. And they fought intending to kill Bhagavan Krishna and Arjuna. Thus the terrible war broke there. One versus many. Kripacharya came to fight, joined by Kṛtavarma against Arjuna again. They shot divine weapons, Divyastra Choda. Arjuna had encountered all of them and destroyed all the weapons. In the meantime, Karṇa bhi aaya, he stopped Arjuna from advancing towards Jayadrata. Jaane nahi de rahe koi bhi. The fight had started between them. Karṇa was also powerful. Arjuna had pierced Karṇa and whole body of Karṇa is drenched in blood, with blood or in blood. Karṇa also injured Arjuna, but when Arjuna had released a powerful arrow, ek bhayankar bada astra choda unhone, but it was intercepted by Ashwatthama without allowing him to kill Karṇa. Karṇa and Arjuna told, Karṇa told Arjuna that, Arjuna, khade raho, khade raho, tishta, tishta. Arjuna also told Karṇa, hey Karṇa, khade raho. Both of them were telling each other. Arjuna telling Karṇa, be hold on there, and Karṇa telling Arjuna, hold on. Arjuna broke the horses of Karna's chariot and injured his Ratasarathi also. Karṇa was covered by thousands of arrows and Karṇa did not know what to do at that time. To dar gaya bichara. To Ashwatthama aaya, unko apne rath par bithaya aur chala gaya. He could not stand. To bithane ke baad fir Ashwatthama attacked Arjuna now. In that fight between them, Arjuna injured Ashwatthama. Arjuna continued and killed many chief warriors, other soldiers in huge numbers. All the warriors have attacked Arjuna with all kinds of weapons. And many rajas also, kings also attacked. Apna, maces, gada, sukhadga, shakti, bade bade weapon, daggers. Jo bolta hai, sab ke saath. Arjuna destroyed all of them and he killed all of them and sent them all to hell. He surged ahead with high speed in battlefield. It's not easy to reach. Sanjay says again that time the most terrible twangs of the Gandiva bow made it clear to one and all that it was a roar of Yamaraj and the sounds of Indra's Vajra weapon. It was like Listening to it, your army was horripilated. Arjuna spread the whole space with his arrows. He brought out terrible Indrastra from which thousands of sparkling and blazing arrows have emerged. They spread all over the space and looked like meteors in the night. Ulka bolte. Thereafterwards, Kauravas also shot thousands of arrows and they covered Arjuna from all sides. Because of the arrows in the space, you know, the whole area became dark. Arjuna combated, destroyed all the darkness with his divine weapons, like sun destroys the darkness at the time of sunrise, dawn. Then Arjuna, like a sun, had dried up all your forces. Surya Bhagavan jaise aapki sena ko sara suka suka mein sukh de suka. It dried up. Different arrows appears, the arrows of the enemies into their hearts. Like the dear and near ones, they enter into our heart, you know. Like that, dear and near ones, jaise arrows aake ghus gaya hearts mein. Every warrior who came before Arjuna was burnt in the fire of Arjuna like an insect. In this way, Arjuna destroyed, engaged in mass-scale destruction of your forces. He was destroyed horses, elephants, chariots, foot soldiers. Everybody was killed, left and right, huge numbers. They were all rushing to protect Yetratha, along with the Maharathis. Nobody could stop Arjuna. The battlefield for Arjuna has become like a Krida Bhumi of Yamaraj. He was scorching like a midday sun. The body parts of all the vehicles, many elephants, horses, as well as many rajas, spread across the battlefield. He made himself to feel, everybody he made himself to everybody to feel about him as none other than Rudra Bhagavan himself. Rudra Tandav jaisa sabko parichay diya apna parichay. He is a Rudra, not a Arjuna. And Arjuna was with a strong desire to kill Jayatratha. He had crossed all the Maharathis that were appointed to protect Jayatratha and still surging ahead towards Jayatratha. Shooting his innumerable shafts all over the space, Arjuna went and attacked Jayatratha. He pierced him all over his body with 64 powerful shafts from a little distance. Anyone who tried to stop Arjuna, they entered into Yamaloka instantly. Arjuna had injured Karṇa, Aśvatthama, Vṛṣasena, Kṛpācārya, Shalya with many, many, many arrows, multiple arrows. Everybody was injured. Jayadratha became exceedingly angry, like an elephant pierced by a rod, Ankush. Gussa hota hai na aati ko. Vaise hi, after seeing Arjuna injuring all the Maharathis who were protecting him, who were standing by him so far, so he got very angry, and his chariot, Jayadratha's chariot symbol was Varaha, pig, Varaha on the flag. Jayadratha also fought, he pierced Bhagavan Krishna, Arjuna with his arrows, and he broke the dhvaja of Arjuna's chariot, and also Arjuna with only one arrow, he had chopped the head of the charioteer and also the black post of Jayadratha's chariot. Arjuna also shot back. With one arrow only, he chopped the head of the Rathasarathi of Jayatratha and that destroyed the dhvaja of Jayatratha. When sun is fast setting in the west, Bhagavan Krishna told to Arjuna, O Partha, Jayatratha is standing, desiring to save his pranas, and the six Maharathis again, they are coming around him, they are standing around him without defeating them and also without intermission, meaning pretext or nirvyaja. You cannot kill Jayatratha. Without any pretext, you cannot kill Jayatratha now. Therefore, I will resort myself to yoga for shrouding the sun, so that Jayatratha will see that sun has already set. That wicked fellow cannot hide himself in joy to see your life coming to an end. Wo bahar aake chillayega. Therefore, I will do this. When he comes out, you must immediately attack him. You should not think that sun is already set. Tu soch le ya bhagwan surya astama hoga main aag mein phool yu tu mar jayega. Tu socha mat, but I will create. When he comes out, you must immediately attack him. You should not think that our sun is already set. Listening to these words of Bhagavan Krishna, Arjuna said that, Maharaj Prabho, let it be so. Evamastu. Thereafter, Bhagavan Krishna had created darkness to hide the sun. But scientifically speaking, there is a research paper, sometime it happens that an illusion is created about the sunset. Research papers were there and exhaustively explained it happened, the phenomena, but Bhagavan Krishna knew that phenomenon and he used it intelligently. But that paper, I cannot read it now. It was too confusing and too lengthy it is. But it was Bhagavan's sankalpa, the whole srishti is happening, the phenomenon also was happening. So he knew physics and chemistry and rays and why the illusion is created at that particular latitude and longitude, at that moment, he knew. So there is a paper also mentioned by wonderful people who did lot of research to prove to the world that it is all not cheating by Krishna, it is used the natural phenomenon intelligently. Anyway, look. Then Bhagavan Krishna said again. So when seeing the sun is set, astama yoga na, all your warriors, O Raja, got excited and went into celebrative mood. With celebrity in between. Celebrity is Jayadratha. So Bhagavan Krishna said, look, 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 look. Jayadratha had left your fear. Abhi tera dar chhod diya. And is gazing into the sky. This is the time for you to kill Jayadratha. Arjuna then shot, and in between Maharathis are there, no? All the Maharathis were injured and killed many of your warriors along with their vehicles, and again attacked Jayadratha's protectors. Arjuna took a divine weapon and adored it by chanting mantras and fixed it to his bow. Again Bhagavan Krishna told Arjuna, Dhananjaya, cut the head of Jayadratha quickly, because sun wants to set in the west. Listen to me carefully, one more point regarding Jayadratha's death. Ab dusra point kya hai? Sun lena. His father, Vruddha Kshatra, was very, very well known in the world. After a long, long time, Jayadratha was born to him. At the time of his death, Akashvani said, this boy will become a great king, all heroes will honor him always, but in a war, some hero would cut his head off from the shoulders. Vruddhakshatra heard Akashvani, thought for some time, and said to his brothers and relatives, he said, the hero who would behead my son in the war and makes the head of my son fall on the ground, his head also will be broken into pieces. So Arjuna, Vruddhakshatra is now engaged in severe penance outside the Samanta Panchaka Kshetra, the 5 points of blood at Kurukshetra constructed by Parashuramji to offer Pitru Tarpana. After destroying Kshatriyas, that place is called Samanta Panchaka, out somewhere. He said, Bhagavan Krishna said, through any divine weapon, aisa koi divyastra le lo, cut the head of Jayadratha along with his kundalas. Mane, don't cut in between, cut at the below, mane throat. And drop it in the lap of Vruddhakshatra, who is now meditating. Sandhya mein baithe sab jaan kar rahe ho. Unko god mein girana hai sir. Then Bhagavan Krishna said, you are the younger brother of Bhimasena. Meaning what? Bhima karma vrukodaraha. Nothing impossible for you. Like he, you are also capable of doing great feats. No, not simply killing. The head has to be dropped there in the lap of Vruddhakshatra. If his head falls on the ground, Arjuna, your head will break into 100 pieces. And this is for sure. Vruddhakshatra is now in penance. Take divine weapons as your aid and guard this karma action from Vruddhakshatra. That is, you should not know this. Because abhi sapas mein baith gaya hai. Tap mein baith gaya na, wo jaan sakte hai. So your karma should be such silently, which your thought should not go Uddhakshatra. If your thought goes Uddhakshatra, the yogi, he will come to know. The tapasvi, penance man, then he can stop that also. So your thought should not reach him. Arjuna socha hoga. Isliye maine pucha Bhagavad Gita mein chanchalam hi mana Krishna pramathi balavadhrudam. Then vayoriva sudushkaram. Ye mera anubhav hai mahatmaon ke saath. Jab jab ek thought aaya, wo mahatma uttar dete the. Including Gurudev. So to control thoughts in front of the very difficult. चुपचाप बैठना है. एक सोचा, महात्मा देखते हैं, अरे क्या हुआ, ऐसा क्यों सोचते हो? तम फूल वेंट एंड आस्क गुरुदेव, स्वामी जी विच मंत्र शुड आई चांट? ही सेड, यू हैव बीन चांटिंग ऑलरेडी ओम नमः शिवाय, व्हाई डू वेस्ट माय टाइम बाय आस्किंग सच सिल्ली क्वेश्चंस, कंटिन्यू दैट. एंड वेंट इनसाइड. वो चुप हो गया. बाप रे, मैं देखा हूं कई महात्मा लोग है, अभी भी है, उन सबको मैं जानता हूँ, कुछ लोगों को वेरी टफ. उनके सामने जाके मन हैज़ टू बी क्लोज्ड. खोला पंडोरा बॉक्स, गंदा पूरा आ जाता है. एंड दे नो, तो बी केयरफुल. गॉड दिस कर्म फ्रॉम द नॉलेज ऑफ वृद्धक्षत्र. सो अर्जुन हर्ड भगवान कृष्णास वर्ड्स. अर्जुन ऑल्सो योगिन Naranarayanas, he took an arrow which resembled Indra's Vajrayudha, thunder, which was inspired. He chanted mantras and converted that into a celestial weapon. That shaft left Arjuna's bow swiftly and snatched the Jayadratha's head like a hawk snatching a small bird from the top of a tree. And Arjuna had sent that head, that arrow carried that Jayadratha head with his shafts in the sky outside Samanta Panchaka Kshetra, and simultaneously he was fighting with six Maharathis also. The head of Jayadratha was thrown upon the lap of Vriddhakshatra, who was engaged in evening Sandhya Upasana in sitting posture. Godnagra. उनका क्या है श्याप? जो मेरे पुत्र का सर गिराता है पृथ्वी पर, उसका सर भी नौ क्या हुआ अभी? एज ही गॉट अप हिज सन्स हैड रोल डाउन ऑन टू द ग्राउंड. तो किसने फेंका उनका पुत्र का सर? बस एज सून एज हिज हेड टच्ड द ग्राउंड वृद्धक्षेत्रस हेड ब्रोक इनटू पीसेस. भगवान कृष्ण या चमत्कार तमाशा है क्या? यत्र योगेश्वर कृष्णो यत्र पार्थो धनुर्धरः तत्र श्रीर विजयः भूतिः ध्रुवानीतिर् मतिर्मम. संजय सेस. तो बोलो श्री कृष्ण चंद्र भगवान की जय. सो ऑल द वॉरियर्स वर सरप्राइज्ड एंड दे प्रेज्ड भगवान कृष्ण एंड अर्जुन. As soon as Jayadratha is killed, Bhagavan Krishna withdrew his yoga and all the darkness has gone away. In this way, Arjuna killed Jayadratha, and with this, he completed destroying 8 Akshauhinis of army of your side. Sanjay is giving account, वो देते रहते बीच-बीच में. आपके पुत्रों में इतने लोग मारा गया, और थोड़ा 11 अक्षोहिणी में अर्जुन अलोन फिनिश्ड ऑफ 8 अक्षोहिणी ऑफ आर्मी ऑफ योर साइड. तब तक का 14 दे तक और 4 दिन है. योर सन्स शेड टीयर्स. सारे का सारा पुत्र आफ्टर जयद्रथास डेथ. भगवान कृष्ण एंड अर्जुन ब्लू देयर कॉन्शियस. देर आफ्टर्स भीमसेन युधामन्यु उत्तमौजा दे ऑल्सो ब्लू देयर कॉन्शियस, indicating to Yudhishthira that Jayadratha is killed. Hey, Yudhara, stop his mouth, Durpe. Yudhishthira also blew his conch and excited his army with joy. At the time of sunset nahi hua na, abhi hai, Droṇa Acharya fought with Somakas here, yahan pe. All Somakas were engaged in battle with Dronacharya by putting their best efforts intending to kill him. They were fighting with inspiration and listening to the news of Jayadratha's death, their inspiration got doubled and they fought with Dronacharya. More, and Arjuna also engaged in battle with your Maharathis after the death of Jayadratha. Wo aaram nahi kiya, beech mein chai ka break kuch bhi nahi, commercial break, nothing. Aap padhai mein, tapas mein commercial break liya mane kamar tootega. Commercial no kamar hai na. Kabhi kabhi mujhe aisa lagta hai ki aapka sense of humor bahut dur hai. Commercial mein kamar hai ki nahi? तो ज्यादा कमर्शियल ब्रेक लेंगे तो कमर टूटेगा. और बैक मीन्स नॉट फिजिकल बैक अलोन, द सपोर्ट विल गो, लगे रहना. तो ही डिड नॉट टेक एनी ब्रेक. सो दस इन दिस वे अर्जुन स्टार्टेड किलिंग योर फोर्सेस हैविंग अकम्प्लिश्ड हिज फर्स्ट प्रतिज्ञा, पर्टिकुलर दैट ऑफ किलिंग Jayatratha. So Dhritarashtra uvacha. Dhritarashtra puste, what did my sons do after the death of Jayatratha? Roya kya, muh lagaya kya, aur shok sabha kya kya kiya batao na, samosa khaya kya, chai piya ki nahi? Bichare mera bada patra bahut tender hai, komal. बोला है कि नहीं कुछ दिन पहले, बहुत कोमल है दुर्योधन बेचारा. तो संजय जी, ऐसा नहीं महाराज, ऐसा नहीं हुआ. जो हुआ हम बताएंगे अक्टूबर 10th से, ठीक है? आप खुश हो गए कि नहीं? चलो 8 बजे 7th डे, 8 बजे से पहले ही हम हमारा प्रॉमिस, हमारा प्रतिज्ञा भी पूरा किया, अर्जुन प्रतिज्ञा जैसे. श्री कृष्णचंद्र भगवान की जय. नरनारायणाभ्याम नमो नमः. ओम पूर्णमदः पूर्णमिदं पूर्णात् पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते. ओम शांति शांति शांतिः. हरि ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः. हरि ओम सद्गुरुनाथ महाराज की जय.